This is the Kasilof River at Crooked Creek, and the two colors of water you see here, this is clear water created, or that comes out of Crooked Creek, where the Kasilof fish hatchery is, and it comes out of that little area there. There's an island up there you can see. Just up past the island, you can see the mouth of the creek, and that's where all the hatchery fish are headed. They tend to follow the edge of this current here, where they can get a whiff of that water from Crooked Creek that they're looking for. This is usually a good place to fish because all the hatchery fish have to come back up through this clearish water here. Decent fish.